So this is my second, no, this is my third one of this. Earlier today I was talking to Gisty and Ray
Wow.
and Joe Kick. I don't know, they sounded exactly the same and I've been picking them apart, so essentially I was talking to one person, they just spoke at two different times. But I may have told them about my problematic tendency to talk and make noises like a velociraptor. And Hapa and Jory and I think Lauren and Freecy have seen me do this. And it's super humiliating and it's super awesome. Marquis will be able to tell you because Marquis sees me do it all the time. But I just thought I would demonstrate. And I think my computer is going to make terrible noises when I move. It did the last time, which is why I've had to do this twice. So I'm going to be very careful and get it very slow. Oh no, my head is coming. This is what it looks like. Except what you have to mind in the ground is because my upstairs neighbor is making me asleep. I tried to keep them video. Now that I've got you here, I'm going to show them some photos because it's like perfect. This is the first one, and she's wicked tiny. She's a rat, maybe. She's from Tasmania. Okay, a small girl. I was trying to be a wink. This is Badger. I actually think of Badger as being a totemic animal, which is why one of the reasons why I acquired a badger skull. She's feminine. I don't know why, but I know she is. And then this is my newest skull. I just got it today. And this is Coyote. It's good size. This is my head. This is Coyote's head. He's got killer teeth on him too. So I adore them. I love myself. Well, I think that's it. This is my new place, but because it makes so much noise and I'm just on the computer, I'm actually not going to show you what it's like. But those are my awesome curtains overall. And my bedspread actually matches the curtains, like not really. But enough. Let's take some crazy and other thing that I have in my dorm room. But you know, that's okay with me. The thing in my dorm room never matched. So I'm really okay with this matching. Here's my computer. Anything else I can show you? Here's my biceps for hockey. I want it to stop.